In a sad incident at Indore Zoo, a white tiger died while a black cobra was grievously injured. The white tiger, aged around 2 years, was brought to the zoo last month. One of the zookeepers said that, as he assumed his routine duty at 8 a.m. on Saturday, he found the white tiger Rajjan circling around inside his captivation, anxiously. Soon after, froth started oozing out of his mouth, and he immediately informed his seniors. As medical care was offered to the striped feline, he succumbed. The zookeepers later on found a cobra hiding inside the captivation, with injury marks on the body.